Steady showers in Santa Barbara and Ventura, and it's expected to get heavier throughout the day. CBS 2's Tina Patel is in Camarillo, where they may be the first to get hit hard.
We've been driving around Ventura County all morning, and all we've seen is a few scattered showers. But first responders don't expect this calm to last.
Surfers took advantage of the storm stalling up north and hit the waves off Ventura this morning. They may not get a chance to get back in the water over the next few days. Not only could the storm cause dangerous rip currents, health officials say the rain that's expected will likely cause a runoff that could contaminate the beaches. And that's not the only thing they're worried about.
We're staffing three extra utilities that have pretty much sandbags and saws to handle any kind of like nuisance calls.
Firefighters know there are several areas in Ventura County prone to flooding, so they're on alert and have swift water teams on standby just in case. They've also got sand available at many of their stations and are encouraging homeowners in low-lying areas to prepare.
All you really do is knock on the front door and you can get as many sandbags, you know, as you need. We like to kind of keep a limit of 10, but if you need more than that to protect your home, then that's what they're there for.
Firefighters say if the rain stays the way it was this morning in Santa Barbara County, steady but light, then there shouldn't be any debris flows. But even light rain is dampening the spirits of restaurateurs who just got the go-ahead to reopen their outdoor patios to diners this week. The manager of Spencer McKenzie's Fish Company expects his tables to stay empty for a few more days.
With the weather, it doesn't help. But the storm, it's almost ironic. It's kind of typical of what's going on.
The timing of the storm might not be good for business owners, but firefighters say it was 90 degrees here just a few weeks ago. So they're grateful that it's cooler now and that a little rain will at least reduce the chance of brush fires. In Camarillo, Tina Patel, CBS 2 News.